Hello guys, welcome to this video of Gardening Maniac. Today we will talk about Rajnigandha or TubeRose. This is the second video of the series of TubeRose. Today we will talk about how we can plant Rajnigandha bulb in the pot. Actually today we have come out of our studio to shoot this proper video because Rajnigandha needs a bigger pot and that can't be served in the studio. So today I am in my garden demonstrating you how we will plant this Rajnigandha bulb, which I have covered in my last video, and how we can properly plant them and what techniques and tips we have to use to get flower from them as soon as possible, because if you don't plant it according to the way, then it may take approximately 6 months and it's quite a long time. But using these simple tricks and techniques, you may get the flower from Rajnigandha in nearly 120 days from the day of planting your bulbs. I know this is also quite a long time, but still, for a fruitful result you have to wait and have some patience. So let's go to the potting section where we will talk about how we can plant these Rajnigandha bulbs. Come on. Now we are in our potting section. Over here we will plant these TubeRose bulbs in the sand. As you can see, we have taken 4 TubeRose bulbs, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now we will dig them into the soil and we will plant them accordingly. We will take this bulb and we will make a small pit, you can see, and we will put them like this. That small portion of its topmost layer, and that is this portion, is just little bit outside the our soil, and only like this we will do it. We will do same process with other 3 bulbs. Now let's begin. We have planted these 4 bulbs, and only a small 1/2 inch of the portion of the bulb is outside the soil. Now we will water each of the bulb a little bit so that it can hold a lot of soil around its bulb, and we will, in a similar way, we will water the whole pot. Now you can see a small portion of only 1/2 inch of the portion of bulb is outside the soil. One thing to be remembered during planting this TubeRose is that in Rajnigandha it needs a direct amount of sunlight, and where I have placed this pot, it is south facing wall, so it receives almost 8 to 9 hours of sunlight daily, and on a normal day 6 to 7 hours of sunlight daily. If you are planting, remember one thing: at least plant anywhere where it will receive at least 5 to 6 hours of sunlight daily, and water it regularly. Don't let the soil completely dry out, and once it starts sprouting, then fertilize it at once. Then after 15 days you can fertilize it again. And now I will show you, I have already planted 3 bulbs about 1 month ago, and I will show you how it has sprouted out, and then at that stage you can fertilize it again. The fertilizer that I will recommend you to use is 19-19-19 NPK in a soluble way. It will be more beneficial for such TubeRose plant because they are food hungry plant. Now let me show you these sprouted TubeRose. You can see after approximately 30 days you will be having such result, and after a period of 120 days these TubeRose will grow in a proper shape and you can see flowering in them. I hope you all like this video. In this video I try to cover everything about TubeRose Rajnigandha flower, how and where you can find Rajnigandha bulbs, how you can plant them, where you have to plant them according to the sunlight, how you have to fertilize them, and when you have to water it. I have tried to cover all the aspects related to Rajnigandha flower or TubeRose. If you like my tips and techniques and want to try it at home, please don't forget to like this video, share with your friends, colleagues, family members, everyone you know, and please try to subscribe our channel for more such videos. If you are on Facebook, Instagram or Twitter, you can follow us over there. The links has been shared in the description box. Thank you for your compliment and your support.